The women I know keep jewelry and scarves. Their memories run deep along amorous rivers, splashing through muddy puddles they clean up while their dinners roast slowly, savory spices perfuming the air. The women I know have waited for the phone to ring, the message to arrive, waiting for the moment and the due date. While the dough rises with the barometric pressure, the moon eclipses, they are swallowed into darkness. By engulfing clouds in the heavens. As at this moment, there are times when I have said, I am invisible. Then you would say, but I can see you. I saw myself in a puddle of tears. That was years ago when I was going through menopause. And men in the street no longer noticed me, no longer harassed me. So I thought I was invisible. But now, in this post-menopausal zest, at this moment, I am so visible, no matter who doesn't see me.